Hi everyone, welcome to this video. I'm Lian Duan, and I have been developer for over 20 years, specializing in DevOps and cloud security. In today's demo, I'll show you how to publish a Docker image to a public Elliptical container registry using the AWS command line interface. End of this, you will see the Terraform demo Docker image in your AWS Elliptical container registry. But before we get started, let me give you some background of this video. In this video, we're going through 6 steps. I'll show you the detail of my demo environment. We'll create an AWS public registry. Next, we'll create an AWS ECR admin user. We'll build and test a Docker image. Then, we'll do a Docker login to AWS ECR. Finally, we'll push the Docker image to the AWS public registry. You can find all the related markdown and code files for the video on my GitHub page. Just check out the links provided below. All right, let's jump right into this hands-on demo. First off, let's open the command window to check the version of Docker and AWS command line interface. Run AWS --version. To check the AWS command line interface version, I use 2.7.34 in my hands-on demo. Next, run Docker version command to confirm the Docker version. My Docker client and server version are 20.10.21. Now go to step 2, where we set up an Elliptical container registry. I log in AWS as root user and then search ECR to find entrance of Elliptical container registry service. Open it. Click Get Started. Select Public. Registry name is Terraform Demo. Move a little bit down. Short description is a Terraform demo image. Click Create Registry. Give your registry name Terraform demo. Make sure to remember the URL as we'll be using it in the upcoming steps. We have set up the Elliptical container registry. Let's move on to step 3, where we'll create an AWS user for the Elliptical container registry. Search for IAM. On the left side navigation menu, select Users and click Add Users. Enter ECR admin as a username. Select Provide User Access to the AWS Manager Console. Select I want to create an IAM user. Input the password. Click Next. Choose Attach Policies directly. Search the policy name Amazon EC2 Container Registry Power User. Select it. Go Next. Create the user. Return to the user list. Once the user is created, select the username. Go to Security Credentials tab. Move a little bit down, find access keys. Create access key. Select command line interface. Go Next. Description for demo. Create access key. Make sure to copy the access key and secret access key for future use. We have the access key ID and secret access key. We'll add them into my demo box AWS command line interface. Open command line window. Run command AWS config. Paste the key ID and secret access key. Use default region US EC2, formatted JSON. We'll move to the step 4, build and test a Docker image. Open my code folder in the command window. Run Docker build command with tag parameters. The tag we copy from our registry URL, version is V1, enter. The Docker image is based on the Nginx mainline Alpine 3.17, and I have added an index welcome page for it. Build success. Clean the screen. Let's test the build result by run the command docker container run. Run in the backend. Port is on the 80. Enter. Continue the running. Open my browser and navigate to the local host to verify that the welcome page is displayed. If you see the welcome page, it means the Docker image was built successfully. Great. We have completed step 4. Let's move on to step 5. We do a Docker login to the AWS ECR. Back to the command window. Move a little bit bigger. The command is AWS ECR -public get login password. Region is US East 1. Use pipeline as the standard input for Docker login command. Here are a few key points about this command. We use AWS ECR public get login password to retrieve the login token for public registry. The region parameter is set to US East 1 because all ECR public registries are located in this region. The username is set to AWS since it required for AWS registries. The login URL is public ECR AWS. Is hard-coded for public ECR. In the command below, also I provide an example of the private registry login command to highlight it, the difference. Enter. Login successfully. Let's move to step 6. We'll push Docker image to AWS public ECR. Clear up the screen. Command is docker push plus the plus image name. Enter. After pushing the image, you can go back to the AWS console and check the result. Open the browser. Back to the AWS page. Select Electrical Container Registry. You should see the image in the ECR registry, which matches our goal. That's all for this demo. Thank you for watching, and feel free to reach out if you have any questions.